Yo, boys en girls, welkom bij aflevering 2 van FIFA 21 Carrière Modus. Oh, Hazel. En ja.
All eyes on one man. A pre-scoring performance when last we saw him. How about on this occasion? Stay with us. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And coming right up for you, live top division action from the Pro League. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
And introducing the visitors lineup today.
Sorry for the beginning.
Wingbacks are important in this setup. Did you enjoy your experience of playing at wingback, Lee?
Yeah.
Not at all under Bruce Ross. It's a very, very demanding role, as we can see. The fullbacks are exposed both offensively and defensively. Lots of support inside them, but going forward, they need to try and get the ball into the box for the two up front.
Okay. Daar is mijn Alisson Becker. Nu is hij erop terug.
And the match begins. What can they do to stop them running at them?
Jazeker!
Something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows.
And confidently.
Okay.
Oh, he's really up on the
mark here. Stream naar wedstrijd. Oké. We hebben een paar kansen laten liggen, sowieso. We hadden zeker 30-0 zo moeten staan, dus ja. Ja. Oké.
Quelques secondes après la fin de ce match, merci d'avoir accepté de répondre à nos questions.
Merci pour votre disponibilité.
Our cameras on one man in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And on the way, live Pro League action for you. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague. Maybe get a good tackle in. Settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
regarded always as a dangerous opponent. What should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see the stats. It's going to be a real test of that back line today to keep you quiet. They switch off for a minute.
But also defend and help out the centre backs.
The initial 11 for the visitors today. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. Very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield.
And they've given them too much space. And
then
with a real chance.
Boom!
In it goes. Errol. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Yeah. Wij zijn vol. 30 minuten. Oh my god.
Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
30 minuten. Oh my god.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
30
Merci de prendre le temps de répondre à nos questions.
Tomari is a superstar. Met een superstar. Inderdaad, een superstar. En nu heb ik weer aan de namens. En ja. In de winststreek blijft jullie naar de wedstrijd. Hoe lang hoop je hiermee door te gaan? Ooit zal wel eens een verlies komen. We gaan door tot het eind. Hopelijk gaan we door tot het eind. Hoe evolueer je het spel van het team? Goed. Heel goed. We hebben gewonnen door training voordat we naar de hand. En inderdaad, we hebben heel goed gespeeld. Ja.
Merci d'avoir répondu à nos questions.
Dat was deze aflevering. Bedankt voor het kijken naar deze aflevering. Mijn naam is altijd Dylan. En we gaan eens kijken naar onze doelpuntensaldo. 127. Terwijl dat KRC Genk min 22 staat. Omdat dat 36 goals hebben tegengekregen. En bedankt voor het kijken naar deze nieuwe video. Mijn naam is altijd Dylan. Wij staan 18 punten. Los. We staan 6 punten, 6 gewonnen. We staan 18 punten op kop. We staan 5 punten los van Genk. Gaan we deze winst, gaan we deze zegenreeks verder zetten in de volgende aflevering? Dat zien jullie in de volgende aflevering maar weer. Ik ben altijd Dylan. Bedankt voor het kijken naar deze nieuwe video. En nu komt de outro. Joejoe.